Hello everyone, this is John Crate. We're back in Diablo 4, and I am probably should go back to bed, but I just couldn't fall asleep. Well, since it shot us out here, let's go do this dungeon while we're waiting.
Be careful!
first dungeon with teleporters. Fun. So now we go up. Come on, guys. We're doing well. We're a team.
Hello. Greetings.
Hello. Sorry, I'm in my menu. My market.
Brutal. I like it.
Praise the Father.
And since we're not forced to do anything with our stash yet, we'll just keep adding to it. Someday, though.
Thank you.
Aaron's done. And now we have a new area to travel to.
Brothers and sisters of the Triune, you are hereby called upon to witness the unveiling of a new weapon in our fight to win Sanctuary. In a feat of necromantic expertise, our members have patched together a fearsome warrior sculpted from the bodies of fallen legends. The cathedral boasts of their angel. We now have a contender. He shall slumber until called upon. On the next blood moon, gather at the altar and awaken him with us.
And some sort of angel battle bots competition.
Thank you.
came here to purge this evil. But now... I can't leave my friends here. Not like this.
Hurry, hurry, help. Come on.
We can't do it alone. Well,
this, my friend. It's not much, but I hope it helps.
Here. Something for your troubles. You deserve this. Never seen anyone fight like you.
Faster!
And it's kind of... it's gonna have to go back, like, in the middle of something.
You're here. Deckard is inside with your friend.
Some good dialogue, but I guess we're gonna have to repeat it.
Come back if you need work.
And put away these gems, and then we're gonna go. Just a quick trip.
The moment we stepped inside, Andariel grew desperate. But her screams are only a whisper now.
This is holy ground. Her influence will be weaker here. I am. Up to Taisa, whether she'll join.
I don't think we talked to her afterwards. Is there anything I can do to help you?
No. I've been a burden for you already. One day, I will find a way to help you.
What does Andariel say to you?
Terrible things. Mad things. She knows of Lilith's return, and what Elias is planning. But Andariel does not care who wins, only that someone loses. And that their suffering is extreme.
Are you prepared?
Are you? I hope you've lined your pockets with healing drafts. If not, help yourself to the ones I keep on old Isabella here. Storm's going to get worse, too. I can smell it. When it starts to kick up, we'll have to find something to shelter us. Oh, there'll be nothing left of us but bones and stories.
Okay. So I guess I'm
follow you then. Really? It's just over here?
Savoring the moment.
This is going to be a trek to remember, eh, Deckard? Yeah. I can't wait!
Turn your back now. I'll be the first to bury a blade in it.
Bah! Fine. But I won't forget this betrayal, Deckard. You know I won't.
Foot in front of the other, eh, old friend? If we stop walking, we die.
Sounds like the winds have calmed.
Stay close.
Where the hell are we going? Because we started here, and now we're here.
As the others made it seem.
Made it. Let's check out over here first. Statues. Chest.
Thank you.
statue, so well. I guess it is a story area, so it probably wouldn't.
An intriguing place was hidden beyond the storm.
A relic from the old days of Kedistan, maybe. Lost to time until Elias seized it.
He must hold some treasure, eh?
Mashif, don't move. Don't speak to anyone. There is great danger lurking here.
You've grown fearful in your old age, my friend. But worry not. I will stay put.
Elias chose them to join his anointed circle? That one in rags will never survive what is to come.
You got something to say to me? Standing around here. Yeah, I just stretch your provisions now, too.
It was Master Elias's hand that brought Lilith to Sanctuary, and it will be his hand that binds a lesser evil to our will. Imagine when we hold that kind of power.
Okay, that's who's with him. These people.
You there! Wait!
I haven't seen you before.
We just made it through the storm. By the Mother's grace.
Ah, new disciples. You've come at an auspicious time. Lilith recently graced us with her presence.
She was here.
Oh, it was magnificent. But do not worry. Perhaps Master Elias will give you a glimpse of her through the sightless eye. If he deems you worthy, go inside and present yourself to him.
I wouldn't happen to have any side quests, which I'm not seeing any. Before we get inside.
Elias has the sightless eye. It's ancient magic. He can see anywhere with it. Across time, even.
I do enjoy how everyone just treats it as normal that I have fucking 11 skeletons and a giant golem.
Our flock has grown. Behold the wonders that the Mother has in store for you.
They will serve us in the war to come.
Break this shit up there or something? No? Okay. Do you guys have a blacksmith here? I'm just kind of curious. Do you have anything?
Mother, bless me with your power, and whatever you ask of me, it will be done.
Places ever have both staircases intact? I think they no. I don't know that I've seen one of those. I'm surprised my skeletons are staying.
And stand in judgment before Master Elias. But show no fear, no hesitation.
Don't worry, we won't. The sightless eye while we still have time. We can't leave it with these fanatics.
There's no way it was that easy.
I see something. Blood petals.
There's no way that no. That was easy.
Mephisto, Diablo, Baal. The ruination of Sanctuary is imminent. And yet you doubt.
Only zealots and fools are completely certain. If we are to be saved, it will be by your hand.
This is like Netflix for them?
I have not come to save, but to empower.
Great channel, dogs eating.
In my shadow, the strong will oppose the might of hell itself. Let the weak fend for themselves.
Vision. Lilith thinks the prime evils will destroy Sanctuary,
and she's empowering people to stand against them.
That's why she and Elias are gathering followers. They're building a bloody army.
Yes, Senora. The Lords of Hell threaten our existence, and we are doing something about it.
Elias, how are you still alive?
You will never understand what I have done for this world. After all these years, this is the best you can do!
Against him like this, he'll wear us down. We need to escape, but not without the Sightless Eye. If we can take it, that'll rob him of some power at least.
In the mountains, the Mother and I saw a village. The people, cold and hungry, prayed to a light that would give them no warmth. But in her presence, a new fire was stoked in their hearts. They would never go hungry or feel cold again.
She took me to an ancient battlefield
where thousands of our kind died at the hands of angel and demon. Never again will we suffer so, she proclaimed. And in her eyes, I saw a new world. A paradise where we will live free from the tyranny of the heavens and hell. Ours, if we have the strength to make it so. Are you looking for the eye, Lorath? Taking it will change nothing. It is too late to stop what Lilith has begun.
Help us get the artifact far from this place. But we need to hurry before Elias returns. That opening over there is our best chance of escape.
Working my way up here, or do I want to just go after this? I mean, honestly, it's not super great. I mean, 8%, 4% resistance, and then eventually 8 is good. But the damage right now, I think that if we just keep going like this, we can get damage and intelligence. Yeah. But this one's better for me anyway, 10% damage. So I guess we can kind of, we can work our way to here, and then we can get the glyph, the socket, and then work our way over to this one too. So for now, we'll do that.
Here. We need to stop the bleeding.
It seems I've lost a step in my old age, eh, Takata?
How did he get hurt?
No.
Hey, you made it. Did you kill that sorcerer, fellow?
Don't talk. The storm was broken. We'll get you out of it.
Oh, it's a shame. I got mine. Just a hair too late. Sneaky devil poked me in the back. Skewered like a quill rat. So it goes. Eh, Deckard?
Aye. So it goes.
Survive. Nobody's gonna survive this. I don't think any of our companions will live at the end.
They'll be coming. I'm taking the Sightless Eye. We need a safe place to study it. Use it against them. We'll meet at the Desert Chapel. Go.
Is that, like, really the safe, a safe place? I mean, I guess we've got our other companion there, but... Oh, he just brought us. Just brought us right back, huh? I mean, that's probably a good thing. I have news of Elias.
Did you kill him?
More than once, in fact. Trouble is, he won't stay dead.
He is more powerful than I thought. I underestimated him.
So did I. But we took something important from him, at least. The Sightless Eye. I think he was using it to commune with Lilith from afar.
A powerful piece of magic.
And dangerous. Perhaps we can use it to our advantage. Give me some time to study it. The prime evils were reforming. Hell was coming. But Elias was not the answer to anyone's prayers. If you want to take the measure of someone, you judge them by their deeds, not their words. Simple as that. Elias preached of saving the world while standing atop a mountain of corpses. Then there was the Wanderer. Everything Elias was not.
Yeah, who'd use corpses?
Tainted by Lilith's blood, and yet able to resist her corruption. That was what I witnessed in the Wanderer's deeds. And that was when I started to think that perhaps together, we could keep the evil at bay. Must have been gruesome in that cult of his.
No more gruesome than the rest of Sanctuary's underworld.
Act 3. So what did we get? Mashif's sword. That's cool and all. That one I think I might want to keep. Just for... No, I don't have to. We'll get rid of it. I'm sorry we couldn't save Mashif.
He deserved better. Damn it. I brought him into this.
Unlike Elias, the Cathedral believes the prophecy is about Inarius.
Of course. Their entire faith hinges on it. Inarius is the spear that will pierce hatred's heart. The knight's penitents are the weak made strong. Prava is the mother who will mold a new age from the ashes. They found a way to weave themselves into every part of it.
Where did the Sightless Eye come from?
It's a relic from when the world was young. For many years, an order of rogues called the Sisters of the Sightless Eye kept it safe. Not sure how they lost hold of it, but I've heard the Sisters are not as strong as they once were. Knowledge of their craft has spread to others. But most rogues you see these days are not true members of the Order.
Feeling better?
I can shut out Andariel's whispers most of the time. But not always.
Better a whisper than having her walk the world again. Andariel is part of Lilith and Elias's plan. But how? What do we know so far?
Lilith made a deal with Astaroth.
A demon who served her father. Interesting choice of ally.
And she has a key to hell.
A place where she's seen as a traitor. So why would she go?
She means to mate.
Is she already there? We need answers.
I guess.
Elias used the sightless eye to contact Lilith. Perhaps it can help us. Bring it here, would you?
He's left it sitting risky, in the frickin' corner.
But we haven't got a choice. When you're ready, picture Lilith in your mind and gaze into the eye.
Aren't you going to study this first?
My father's essence is reforming.
How do you know?
I feel it. Like a thousand old wounds ripped open again. He is still weak. Vulnerable. I must strike before he can resist.
Make his power yours. The other lords will.
What happened?
She saw me.
She knows we're looking for her. Only a matter of time before she comes after us.
Not necessarily.
What do you mean?
Mephisto's reforming. And Lilith aims to take his power while he is still weak.
So, that's what you've been preparing for. All right, old man. She takes Mephisto's power. She'll become like a prime evil herself. She'll be able to conquer hell and sanctuary alike. I've an idea how to stop her. But for it to work, we'll need the help of an old ally.
So we get killed.
Deliver this message to Domen. He'll have gone to Kyovashad for guidance.
If Lilith consumes Mephisto, could it help Sanctuary?
It would strike a blow against Hell, that much is certain. But is it really for our benefit, as she claims? All her actions are driven by hatred. That is her nature, and she can never change it.
That's the problem. Even if she saves Sanctuary, then she'll eventually start hating it. You're saying that she has plans beyond protecting humanity?
I'm saying it's impossible to know. She can peer into hearts, tell us what we want to hear. You've seen it with Donan, Elias, and others. To trust her would mean gambling with the fate of all humankind. Not a risk I'm willing to take.
Writing the letter?
The beginnings of a plan to thwart Lilith. One thing's for sure, we need a soul stone. And that means we need Donan. He'll understand when you deliver the letter.
Of course it's a soul stone. What do you know of Andario?
More than I care to now. Her pain is primal. Wordless. Once, she was part of something more. She doesn't like me to think on it.
Okay, so... where are we going for this?
You can take what's left.
Do that. Over here.
Everything brushed aside.
I have a letter for you, Donan.
Good news for once, I hope.
It's from Lorath.
Oh,
wonderful. So, Lorath. Lilith. Entering hell. It's Soulstone. What? Is he serious?
What does it say?
He didn't tell you? No, of course not. That would require some basic degree of consideration. It's written in our code. He sent a plan. Though calling it that is generous. He wants to imprison Lilith with my soul stone. The one that held Astaroth.
Can it work?
Certainly not. The stone needs to be attuned first. And he will need an expert for that.
Lorath thinks that expert is you.
Then he is even more foolish than I thought. Go to the Horadric Vault, will you? I'll dig up what he needs. You can deliver it. And maybe then he'll leave me alone. Hold on. Did Lorath offer you his horse for the journey? No, wait. What am I thinking? Of course not. I'm old friends with the stable master in town. Tell him I sent you, and he'll offer you a steed.
Yay. Did you come to see Narius?
For all the good it did. After Skos Glen, I hoped he could give me, I don't know, forgiveness, guidance, anything. He spoke of the prophecy, his campaign against Lilith. I offered my help, but all he said was, what use has a general for a broken soldier?
Was there something in the letter that angered you?
It's not what was in it, but what wasn't. He didn't even have the decency to mention. It doesn't matter now. He's come down from the mountain, yes. But he's still the same man who went up.
You can have a horse. Side quests that opened up? It does not look like it. So where are we going anyway? Down here. Oh, down here. So if we get a horse, it's just kind of down and around. Otherwise, we could just frickin' teleport here. We're gonna talk to the stable master. Yeah, there it is. Donan's favor, that's what we were looking for. A friend of Donan's, he said you could provide a horse.
Donan? Ah. Now there's a good man. The champion of the faith. Not like that old crank you were with earlier. What was his name? Lorfam? Morath? Doesn't matter. I know Donan's been through some hard times of late, so I'm happy to help him however I can. Take one of my steeds, free of charge.
Thank you. Mounts can be purchased from a stable master or discovered throughout Sanctuary. Once acquired, each mount will be available to all characters on your account. Once you have acquired a mount, you can call it by pressing right. While mounted, press... What is that? Press R2 for a burst of speed to pass through enemies. Your mount can get scared around too many monsters. If the bar fills completely, you'll be knocked off. You can select your summon mount and customize its equipment at the stable master. Armor? We have this one. Might as well put it on. I wonder if there's are there any speed differences between them? Because if not, we'll stick with our light bearer.
May your road be calm.
I need more time.
So to get to where we're going, it'd probably, like I said, it'd just be faster to start here. Hello, bub. Do you want to take a nap? I think I might have to go back to bed. Oh, you gotta tip over. Oh. Roderick Vault. And then I'll probably go back to bed for a little bit.
All right, so I did not sleep super great. You found your things?
I haven't even gone in yet. We have an intruder.
It's not like that. She's but a child.
You brought a child? Here?
It was she who brought me, actually.
Watch where you swing that staff. It's not a toy.
Who is he?
He once lived in this vault. The one you're trespassing in.
I'm just gonna sit here and watch him.
I'm a student, conducting research on the Horadrim. What's left of you all, anyway?
A student, huh? You have a teacher? Don't tell me Lorath has taken another apprentice.
I don't need a teacher to study. Lilith... Lilith... threatens Sanctuary as we speak. I need to prepare for that. With or without help.
You? Against Lilith? Well... I came to get my things. I pray they were free from your meddling. I used to be like that girl. Had more dreams than I knew what to do with. Let me unseal this. Beat him. The stone will need to be attuned to Lilith before Lorath marches after her. It won't hold otherwise. I put together some notes on the process before I left. The old workshop. Lorath Elias and I would spend days on end cooped up in here, experimenting, debating. Nothing to hold us back but our own imaginations, and how much of each other we could tolerate.
Forgive my familiarity as I write. Harsh words better tell the tale of hard times. Maybe the end of those times nears. Our leader, the Archangel Tyriel, led us to this vault before setting off on a task of his own. He's entrusted me to lead in his place. The rebirth of the Horadric Order is up to the few of us who remain.
First things first, Lorath will need my notes. Soulstone magic is treacherous, even in the most skilled hands. Tread carefully. We summoned the spirit in here and ran amok. Lorath assured me that he banished it for good, but I've always had my doubts. The essence Lorath will need for the attunement.
I kept a map somewhere. Here. All the places Mephisto's hatred yet lingers. There's just one last thing.
His mission was his lifeblood. I couldn't give up my life for it. Not like him. I wanted to be a man. I left to chase family, fellowship, glory.
And for what?
You saw how that ended. My son. I can't do it. It wouldn't work anyway.
Donan.
You don't understand. The stuff soul stones are made of, they're old as the eternal conflict itself. With magic so primordial, you need faith. You need spirit. I have none.
What you lack in faith, you have in allies.
Who? You?
Yes. You're the only one who can help us.
Unfortunately, you may be right. I can't make any promises. Really. But I can try. For you two, I'll try. Let's hear what the old man has to say.
Primevals may be subdued, but they can never be ended. Even from their home in the Hells, they can still influence our world, walk it unseen. When weakened, They've been known to take the form of strange animals. A one-eyed owl, a wingless bat, or a wounded wolf.
What have you been up to?
This place is a treasure trove. Look at this masterpiece! Kalha's Beyond the Veil of the Southern Jungles!
You're familiar with Kalha's work?
She's brilliant. One of my favorites.
Mine as well.
Have you read her treatises? Never mind. You can tell me on the road.
On the road?
I'm going to help you. I know the Haradrim's ways. Your magic. Even that coded writing system you use. And don't tell me it's too dangerous. Lilith took my mother. I'll do whatever it takes to stop her.
That's a good speech. Might even convince the man you should be telling it to. Come on. I'm headed to him.
But your Haradrim, isn't this your vault?
It was once. Now, I suppose time will tell.
Still use these.
Okay, so yeah, that's where we're gonna leave it there for now, but I'm sure we'll be back later. So, next time on Diablo 4, we will meet up with everybody at the chapel and see what everyone has to say and continue on with the quests. As usual, this is John Green signing out.